I'm evil judge, who really can't decide. I'm taking over as principal for GoAnimate Academy. This is the new upgraded principal's office. Since the old principal, Nubulator 9000, retired, we've enrolled more diverse characters. During the last behavior card day, I had Edward and Henry expelled to make room for Nia and Rebecca. We hired some of the old workers from Oriental Cuisine Express to help out in our cafeteria. Annie still had to go back to the orphanage, but I decided to keep her at the school because we need more black students. Ryoko Asakura made a duplicate of herself, and we took all the books that aren't politically correct off the shelves in the library. We cut spending on biology because feelings are more important than facts. And all the teachers are female now.
Hello, boys.
Daisy, but what happened to Mr. Boko?
Oh, who needs old Boko when you got a fine engine like me?
And as for Nubulator 9000, he's gone back to making YouTube poops, while his friends Amber and Michael make more reaction videos. I'm evil judge, who really can't decide.
I'm getting held back, but why?
You think that's bad? Edward and Henry got expelled for no reason.
Well, Henry I can understand, for attempting to kill Nubulator alongside Gordon and James.
I know, but that's not the reason he's getting expelled.
How is it so? And why Edward too?
Well, the new principal is just making room for more diverse characters.
I give up. I'm going back to Sodom.